Hello students, today I will show you a fun game which you will play with your parents. The name of the game is Run for Fun. For the game, you will need two sticks of medium size and stick will be round shape. So, students, I am showing you. So you need this type of stick, and you can see the stick will be the round shape. So two sticks are required. So you can see the another stick, the wooden ruler. If you use this type of ruler in this activities, so if we found, so your participation will be cancelled. So keep it in your mind. So stick will be round shape, and we need a ball, the medium sized ball. The number is 6. So we need 6 number size ball is required for this activity. Now to play the game, both you and any one of your parents have to stand at the starting point and have to balance and hold the ball in between the two sticks and run to the end point, which will be 15 steps away. So if the ball falls while running, then you have to pick it up, hold again in between the sticks and complete the race. This will be a competition for which date and time will be announced later. The judges will judge on the first time taken to complete the race and second perfection. So now students, watch it carefully. How will hold the ball in between sticks? See, you have to hold the ball in between stick like that. Now let's play the activity. I hope you have understood the demonstration. So keep practicing and all the best for competition. Thank you and God bless you. Bye.